What's up, everybody, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So as you can tell by the title, tonight I'm fenced to be doing my nighttime routine workout. I'm trying to start working out at night, like in my morning routine video, whenever I'm trying to start working out in the morning. Well, I'm trying to start working out at night, y'all. So I'm gonna try this video and see if I like it, and I'm gonna take you guys along with me. I think it has a lot to do with like your hands, your knees, your squats, like your butt and stuff, and your arms, to make them stronger and stuff. And y'all know I got a baby and my arms gotta be strong, so, and my legs. So I'm gonna take you guys with me. I need my water. Oh, and I got this face mask on because it's nighttime, and like this is what I do in my nighttime routine. I put my mask on while I exercise. But yeah, don't be weirded out on why I have on a mask.
Stand with your back straight, bring your arms over your head. As you lower them, make your palms face down and move them away from your chest toward your back.
Say Telvis.
Lower your right leg behind you. Your leg should be raised high enough that it's parallel to the floor and forms a 90 degree angle. Make sure your hands are directly under your shoulders. Now switch legs and keep going.
That is the end of my video. I'm so tired. I think that was a really good workout for my legs. I think I'll focus that more on my legs, not so my arms, my legs. But I'm also gonna look around for some more workout routines. So if you guys like this video, make sure you comment below, like this video, and subscribe, and turn on that post notification bell to get notified every single time I upload a new video. And yeah, I'm gonna go wash this off my face and go to sleep. Bye.